Use of smoked veneer with fine detailing. Huge handle made on site, finished with deco paints, makes the entrance even more welcoming. The place where we all together make memories and living area. The wooden ceiling detailings are the highlight of the area with luxurious Italian marble cladded TV unit. The partition creates hierarchy in the area. Also, the partition segregates the living and dining areas. This is a semi-pervious unit that maintains the intended privacy while defining spaces and houses. The puja space, which is not provided in the floor plan. The upholstery is vibrantly colored. We believe the families who eat together stay together. So we have designed solidly comfortable dining area. The layout is different thought by the designer. Paneling is done to highlight and to create zone. The kitchen is designed to look spacious and to accommodate all the functionalities of a modular setup. Another interesting feature in the house is the balcony, which is transformed to a bar area. The master bedroom can be described as classy and cozy with timeless design and materials. The TV unit wall acts as a statement wall too. We can see the judicious use of space. A small niche has been designed to accommodate art crafts so as to break monotony of the wardrobe. The wood flooring in the bedroom adds in more flavors to the tranquility. The place where your children sleep with a head full of magical dreams. For such magnificent brains here's what we designed. The kids' bedroom. We can call it a fantasy bedroom for the sons with azure blue vibes. The wall behind the bed is the abstract accent wall, which allows the couple to put up the pictures of the kids. Also, the study unit acts as another feature in this room, which is designed to look like a tree and is painted in a very different shade of blue. Mirrors play the role of wardrobe shutters in the room. Guest brings happiness in every hug. The guest bedroom, compatible for all age groups, with a dash of print to break monotony of wood textures. Since this is a compact room, sliding doors have been opted. We call this house stylish on a budget. Use of wooden textures sets the tone of the entire house. Some Stan Architects and Designers, Vijayawada, AP. Name of the project, The Twist. The house with diversity yet subtle. Area 1850 square feet. Type interiors of 3 BHK. Design team Vagdevi Subramaniam, Sandeep Narlakanti and team. For Natural Light Studios.